All right, Calvin, we have to go outside. It is absolutely brutally cold today. And not really looking forward to this, but somebody hasn't done his business yet this morning. I think it's about 8 degrees out, and I know Calvin mismatches, but important to keep his little noggin warm, so we threw on this little red hat that we had that you can see is definitely trying to take off. Calvin, you ready to go for your walk? Are you ready? You ready to go for your walk? You ready to go for your walk? Let's go. Let's go for your walk. To our friend Too Blessed down in Florida, we are a little jealous of the weather that you get this time of year. Kind of wish we were down there right now, I'm not gonna lie. Like I said, it's brutally cold outside. It's only 8 degrees, and Calvin successfully got his hat off. As you can see, it's in the middle of the road. And it's gonna be a very short walk, obviously, in these temperatures. For those of you who live in warmer climates, I'm a little jealous of you right now. Calvin doesn't seem to mind this, but obviously this kind of temperature is not good for the short-nosed breed, so again, we're not going to be out here too long. I always wonder why my parents chose a cold place like Rhode Island to move to, but I think I really know the answer. All right, Cal did his thing pretty quickly, which is very helpful. For those of you who like following Boston Terrier channels, go check out my friends Ruby and Rock. They're really cute Boston Terriers. One is a black and white Boston, and the other one is chocolate brown. Actually, maybe a little bit lighter than chocolate brown, but their last video was awesome. They released some big news on their channel, so definitely go check them out. Also, I want to give a big shout out to the Boston Terrier Society. They recently featured Calvin on their latest newsletter and website. And it's really cool. It's a big story about Calvin, a lot about his life, and a story about how I got him. That article was a very big help, actually. I think I gained about 35 subscribers on the channel as a result of it. So. Very happy and grateful for the exposure that Calvin got. It's so cold that I can barely hold the camera without gloves. Anyways, just a short video. We made it back home. Thanks so much for watching, and more importantly, thanks so much for helping us get to 700 subscribers. We never thought we would get to that level, and we're so grateful for that. So, hope you guys all have a great day. Thanks.